New at noon, Moderna says its data shows its pediatric COVID vaccine is effective in children ages 5 and younger. Currently, that is the only group of Americans who have not received approval for any COVID vaccine. The company says two low-dose vaccines produce the same response as in adults. Moderna expects to ask the FDA for approval within the next several weeks.